It's.
This lag, bro. I died. Bro. Bro. So weak, bro. Oh my gosh. Bro, shout out to the people that I'm with. Let's go.
Hey, this looks important.
God, bag's full. For that.
Where is that, bro? Oh no!
Reloading.
Oh my gosh! died, bro. Thank you, kind sir.
Well, that's odd.
Another cutscene. Powerful as crap.
I know them. They're my friends. Please. What are you doing here?
You saved my ass. I'm here to save yours.
Wow. You didn't have to do that.
Well, you were pulled screaming into a giant crystal, so I kinda did.
Right. I guess I would have done the same. But how did you find me?
To be honest, I'm not sure. But I think it has something to do with this.
They risked their life to find me. You can trust them.
What are you?
A keeper.
A keeper of what?
The realm in which you now reside. All realms. All my mandate to protect.
What is it talking
this
about?
This is the Labyrinth. A place between worlds. Connecting the worlds. The keeper protects all of them from the root. We got them out of Earth. The others.
There is little time. System failure is imminent. This segment. Where did you find it?
I killed something. And it kind of fell out.
Interesting. A failsafe.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
No. It's good.
The index can be repaired. Three outcomes emerge, where once there was one.
We could do it. We could end the route.
More segments are required. The anomaly will retrieve them.
Wait. What about her?
The tide must be stemmed. The utility must remain.
The utility? You mean Clementine?
Yes. Clementine. Corruption tears at the seams of this realm. Yet the doorways remain. Gateways to other realms. This key grants passage. Find the segments and return them to me.
Okay.
Hey, Traveler. I hope it didn't cost you too much to find me. I'm so sorry. So, how's the ward? Is Bo okay? Oh, well, I do. I joined the Dreamer program with the promise of making a difference. I thought I'd found it on Rasim, but it didn't. But these powers, everything, no. I mean, there was a time I thought the ward would never be home again. But I'm needed here now. That's all I know. Nothing that'll... Most of this place is... like thought. I only know that because of my bond with the Keeper. I mostly feel the Labyrinth. And like both of those things, it's connected to everything. Try asking the Keeper about it. No. Okay. And hey, if you see the ward again, tell Bo... Tell everyone.
The Labyrinth is compromised. Resources are limited. I am the Keeper. I was the first to rise. Kidnapped. Misnomer. Clementine bears the nature of both Core and Guardians. I can no longer maintain stability, the seat of all worlds. First the Core. The Core has been purged of corruption. Yet, the Labyrinth must hold fast. Must be last to I have provided answers to the resource now. Fine entity, Clementine, was key to stabilizing the little that has not been said, a failsafe in the new outcomes emerged. Corruption spreads. The Labyrinth is the Creator. The Creator. Oops, the first was extracted. Search the worlds. Hesitancy era. Short-term outcomes are erasure is unknown. The intersection is small.
Alright, bro.
Hey. Take care of yourself.
Traveler.
The what? That doesn't sound okay. Do you have any idea what's out there? This is the World Stone we're talking about. We've got to get a rescue party together. We have to make sure she gets back safe.
Happy?
She said that? She's... Wow. Really? Well, if you see her again, tell her that Clemente. Oh. And she always came.
Yeah.
Commander Ford, do you?
No, I don't know.
That's the thing. Good luck.
I suppose you've seen Clemens.
Wait, for real? Folks around here have been worried sick about her. Well, what? You sound like you've been drinking too much of Mudtooth's tonic. You know that, right?
All right, well, is she coming back? So long as she's all right, I guess. So now that you found her, does that mean you're here to stay? Well, just make sure you come back.